On to update, two teenagers charged for attempted murder after a shooting off Sunnyvale Avenue. This happened last month. They are suspected of shooting at another teenager who was driving a car. The victim was shot in the leg. That's when the two teen subjects ran from the scene.